You might recognize this on an album called Physical Graffiti.